We're here in one of the driest places in North America. The average rainfall here at Ash Meadows is probably, 4 inches or so a year. But yet, we're at a place where 10,000 gallons a minute of water comes out of the ground in several springs. So the purpose of the research is to understand not so much why the water comes out of the ground here, but where the water that comes out of the ground here originally comes from. There are a number of possible sources. They could include the spring mountains, but our work has suggested that the water comes due south along this fault zone. We believe we know where this water is coming from, and coming from the test site, there's the potential that at some time in the future, water that has been contaminated by subsurface nuclear testing will eventually arrive here. Now, we have a pretty good idea of the age of this water from radiocarbon methods, and we've determined that the water here is about 15,000 years old. It's a pretty imprecise measurement, and so the time that has elapsed since the water fell out of the sky onto these high plateaus and mountain ranges to the north in the Nevada test site, and it's been about 15,000 years in the ground. And so that this contaminated water is not going to reach here any time soon. Okay. So the most fundamental purpose of this, of all of the research we do, is to understand how the world works. And in this case, the specific question is to try to understand how water in arid regions of the world, how it enters the ground and how it moves through the ground to a point where it can be sampled and used, either in a spring or from a well. And that's the real importance of what we've done.